Bible school class. I think that it's fun, it's very interactive, and we get to work with the other people in our class, and we're talking about God's foundation and how he gave us foundation, and we have to choose how we use it, if we want a shaky foundation on sand or a foundation on bedrock. And today we did an activity about how we had 5 cards and we had popsicle sticks, and we had to try to make a foundation with what we had with no glue or no tape. And I thought it was really fun.
1, 2, 3, 4.